What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and yes, part five of our little mini series. I really don't know how many parts I'm going to do for the OSD Cloud, but today is all about creating an OSD Cloud template with wireless support. So let's get right into it. All right, so back into our MDT server. Like I said before, I'm doing everything within my MDT server. So we're going to open up Windows PowerShell ISE as a full admin. And once you have that up and running, the first command that we're going to run is the following. And you should already know how to do this. And it's the same command of how to create an OSD Cloud. And it's the following. So we're going to call out new OSD Cloud template with the switch of name. We're going to give it a name. And we're going to introduce a new switch. And that is WinRE. That's it. We're going to run it. You know, it's going to do its thing. If you pay attention to the logs, you're going to see that it is going to embed the WinPE Wi-Fi packages. Awesome. That's it. That's it. The next command that I like to run is the following, get OSD Cloud template. And that's going to show you what's the current one. Like I said before, and I'm going to say it again, every time you create a new OSD Cloud template, it becomes your default template. Okay. So I ran this. It tells me that BTNHD WinRE is the current one, right? If you don't remember how many templates that you have, you're able to run the following command. It gives you a nice little list. So far, we've created only two together. Actually, we created three together because the default one was in part one or two. And we also created BTNHD production. And we just created the WinRE. So I got three profiles. So if you run the following command, again, this one allows you to switch in between. I like to always set my BTNHD production to be the current one and the default one. So just make sure that you are using the correct template when you're making modifications. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoy this video and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.